Kate Middleton shock, how William kept Duchess on tight leash. Kate Middleton and Prince William fell in love as students at the University of St. Andrews, but the heir to the throne kept the future Duchess of Cambridge on a tight leash in those early days, a royal biographer claims. Kate, Duchess of Cambridge, and Prince William are now the proud parents of Prince George, Princess Charlotte, and Prince Louis. They married in their spectacular 2011 royal wedding, after first meeting at the University of St. Andrews in 2001. However, in the early days of their relationship, the future king kept his new girlfriend on a tight leash, according to a royal author. Biographer Andrew Morton takes a look at the royal pair's university days in his 2011 book William and Catherine. University friend of the couple Michael Chung told Mr. Morton, he could be flip and curt with her. She didn't like it when he ignored her and got into conversation with someone as though she wasn't there. He expected Kate to run after him, and the longer they knew each other the more he seemed to keep her on a tight leash. Mr. Morton writes, obstinate and strong-willed, William could be an overwhelming presence and, at times, Kate felt taken for granted, treated like a servant rather than his girlfriend. Another friend said, it was an edgy relationship. They were always in and out. Mr. Morton writes that Kate's behavior changed as she became even more reclusive and restrained as the relationship developed. He continues, there were often spats, rows and breakups, and William and Kate tried to find their way both as young adults and as a couple. The young couple's first major hiccup came in 2004, when they agreed to a trial separation. It came after William decided that he wanted some space, according to royal author Katie Nicol. In 2007, the pair again had a brief separation when William was unsure of their future together, and spent increasing amounts of time away from Kate as he completed his military training. However, they quickly repaired the rift, and that year William whisked Kate off to the Seychelles, where the pair made a secret pact of commitment to each other. Their engagement would come in 2010, although at first the couple kept it secret from the rest of the world. Royal author Marcia Moody writes how William proposed in secret on a private trip to the remote Kenyan mountains. She writes, William, unbeknown to Kate, carried his mother's priceless engagement ring in his backpack. The pair did not tell friends and family until after they had returned home, even keeping quiet after they rounded off their trip with a visit to Scotland.